from which the king ruled his kingdom. High royalty and other nobility of the land would come there bringing gifts, as well as diplomats from far and wide. They also came to make requests, and even then the prince was always present. In the evening, they would all sit down to eat at long tables. The strong women and the beautiful men ate and drank, sang and laughed. But what the prince loved best was the music. Son over and said to him, "I want to give my kingdom to you, son, because I'm old and tired. But first, I must know if you will be a good king. Go out into the world and bring me the strongest thing you can find. Yes," said the father. And now he speaks. Listen to the father. He speaks through the cello.